It was with heavy hearts and tears-filled eyes that immediate as well as extended family members and friends showed up at the Falaye residence to commiserate with the widow of the former Commissioner for Culture and Tourism of Ondo State, Deji Falaye, who lost his life in the ill-fated Associated Airline plane that crashed on the 3rd of October 2013 in Lagos. Celebrities including Dr. Sid, Jay Won, Lord of Ajasa, and broadcast and business mogul Chief Raymond Dokpesi, who are close friends of the deceased, the second son of former presidential aspirant Chief Olufalae, were present to pay their respects. We at HIP TV share your grief in this time of bereavement with deepest sympathy and condolence.
Into heaven, beyond the pearly gate.